Such cool news. He's the Joker, the Penguin, the Good Man.